poner en Nehemías capítulo 6.
Book of Nehemiah chapter 6.
Vamos a comenzar del verso 2 en adelante.
Begin in verse 2 forward.
Sanbalat y Gesem enviaron a decirme.
So Sanbalat and Gesem sent a message asking me.
Ven y reunámonos en alguna de las aldeas en el campo de Ono.
Meet me in one of the villages in the plain of Ono.
Mas ellos habían pensado hacerme mal.
But I realized they were plotting to harm me.
Todos saben la historia de Nehemías.
Many of you already know the story of Nehemiah.
Que sintió en su corazón
that he felt in his heart
restaurar los muros,
restore the walls
de la ciudad,
of the city.
Pero desde que Sanbalat y Tobías y Gesem,
but at the time of Sanbalat and Gesem,
se enteraron,
they found out,
quisieron hacerle la guerra,
they wanted to bring opposition towards him,
y le enviaron a decir ven,
and they asked him to go
a las aldeas del campo de Ono,
to meet them at the villages of Ono.
Mas ellos pensaron hacerle mal,
but he realized they were plotting against him.
Cuando Dios te llama para un propósito,
when God calls you to a purpose,
el enemigo va a hacer planes,
the enemy,
se van a reunir,
will plot,
para intentar hacerte mal,
and he will try to gather to come up with a way how to harm you.
Pero cuando tú estás enfocado en el propósito,
but when you are focused in the purpose,
cuando tú estás enfocado en el llamado,
when you are focused in your calling,
en escuchar la voz de Dios,
you are focused on listening the voice of God,
tú vas a contestar como contestó Nehemías.
You're gonna answer just like Nehemiah did.
El próximo.
Next verse.
Hija, deja que yo termine para que podamos fluir más. Y envié mensajero diciendo, yo hago una gran obra y no puedo ir porque cesaría la obra dejándola yo para ir a vosotros.
So I replied by sending this message to them, I am engaged in a great work, so I can't come. Why should I stop working to come and meet with you?
¿Cuántos de nosotros no hemos comenzado algo que Dios no ha llamado a hacer?
How many of us have started something that God has asked us to do?
Y el enemigo va a usar personas.
And the enemy is going to use people.
Va a usar personas en tu familia.
People maybe in your family.
Y tú comienzas con ese amor.
And you begin with that love.
Ese primer amor de Dios.
You begin to feel the first love.
Enamorado
for God,
de Dios.
Falling in love with His presence.
Y comienza a decirte al esposo.
And you begin to say.
Pero qué tanto es que tú vas a la iglesia.
Your husband tells you, why you go to the church?
Ven para que nos sentemos.
Come on, sit down next
hoy yo
to me.
Quiero salir contigo.
Today I want to hang out with you.
Pero los días que no hay servicio ni te mira.
But the days that you don't have
los
service, he doesn't
servicio,
look at you.
Llega del trabajo y se acuesta y ni te mira.
The day that they don't have service to
pero
attend to,
he comes servicio, home and he doesn't look at you. Contigo.
But the day of the service is the
ella
day that he wants
compartir
to
contigo.
Spend time with
la
you.
Familia quiere visitarte.
The family wants to visit
el
you.
Día que hay servicio,
the day of the service,
todos llegan sin tú estar esperándolo.
Everyone comes to your house without you waiting for them.
¿Por qué?
Unexpectedly.
Porque el enemigo sabe.
Because the enemy knows.
Oye, hasta el familiar que nunca te ha visitado te llama que quiere.
Even that family member that has never visited you wants to call you, wants to make you late.
Oye, y esto no para.
And it doesn't stop there.
Fue la primera vez.
It was the first time.
Y él le dijo, yo no puedo dejarla sola para ir a ustedes.
He said, I'm not going to leave my work behind in order to go meet with you.
O sea, oye, Sanbalat.
Hey, listen, Sanbalat.
Yo no puedo detener esto.
I cannot stop what I'm doing.
Que Dios me mandó a hacer.
What God asked me to do.
Para yo ir a perder tiempo contigo.
So that I can go waste time with you.
Entonces cuando tú comienzas algo en el Señor,
so when you begin something in God,
te sale la amiga que nunca te buscaba,
the friend that never actually wanted to be friends.
Ay, pero mira que yo voy a hacer este party en mi casa.
I invite you to come and spend time with me. I'm going to have
ay, pero
a party
que yo quiero
at
home. Para que tú vengas y hablemos de los viejos tiempos.
Come on, I want you to come back and reminisce with me of old times.
Ay, ¿tú te acuerdas cómo nosotras nos llevábamos en la escuela?
Oh, you remember how much fun we used to have back in high school?
Ay, pero ¿tú te acuerdas cuando íbamos a la discoteca juntas que éramos las que más gustábamos?
You remember when we used to hang out together in the nightclub?
Ay, pero ¿tú te acuerdas qué swing teníamos?
Ay, you remember we were doing
pero nosotros no estamos tan viejas para retomar eso.
But we're not so old. We can still go and party
usted le dice,
the same
oye,
way.
Amiguita.
And you're gonna say, friend,
yo no me voy a convertir a ti.
I'm not gonna change to you.
Ni voy a dejar lo que Dios empezó en mí.
Nor will I leave behind what
Ni
God
voy a dejar de hacer lo que Dios me llamó a hacer.
And I will not leave behind what God has asked
Para
me to
yo irte
do.
A oír hablar pluma de burro.
So that I can go listen to all the words of the past.
El próximo.
Next verse.
Y enviaron a mí con el mismo asunto. ¿Hasta cuántas veces?
How many times did they ask for him?
Cuatro veces.
Four times.
¿Y qué dice? Yo le respondí de qué?
And he said, I responded.
De la misma manera.
The same way.
O sea que el enemigo no se va a cansar.
That means that the enemy will not grow weary.
Él te va a dejar descansar un día.
He will leave you alone for a
te
day.
Va a dejar descansar un mes.
He's going to leave you alone for a month.
Pero él va a volver a la carga.
But he's going to go back.
Pero
to...
cuando tú estás enfocado en el propósito.
But when you are focused in their purpose.
No le vas a responder de otra manera.
You're not going to have any of the
answer. De la misma manera.
You will still
Oye,
have the
dije,
same
no
answer.
Tiempo, tiempo para ti.
I told you I don't
Oye,
have time for you.
De mi círculo.
I erased you from my
si
circle.
Tú quieres venir conmigo, ven.
If you want to come
Pero
with
yo no
me,
voy a ir donde tú estás.
You can, but I will
Oye,
not
diablito.
Listen, devil.
Yo no tengo tiempo para escucharte.
I don't have time to
yo
listen
no tengo
to
tiempo
you.
Para perder el tiempo contigo.
I don't have time to waste time with you.
Porque yo no puedo detener esto.
Because I can't stop this.
Esto es tan importante
this
para
is
Dios.
So important to God.
Y lo ha hecho tan importante para mí.
And he's made it so important for me.
Oye,
listen.
Y se te aparece el que ni te buscaba.
And the person that would never dare to look for you appears suddenly in your life.
Y si estás soltera peor, se te aparece el enamorado cuando tú tenías 12 años.
And if you're single is worse because the person that you were in love with back when you were 12 somehow it reappears.
Ay, que yo tengo un amor por ti platónico.
Oh, it's because I think I still have that love for you, you know.
Que nosotros podemos lograr lo que no logramos en la niñez.
Maybe we can accomplish our love better than we did way back when we were children.
Pero nosotros podemos lograrlo. Mira, yo me divorcié.
Look, I'm already divorced.
Es más, mata a la mujer y dice, yo estoy viudo.
And they even kill their own wife and they say, I'm a
yo
widow.
Estoy viuda.
I'm a widow now.
Pero es para estorpecer tu vida espiritual.
But that is
es para
there.
Estorpecer lo que Dios está haciendo contigo.
It's to put a rock over
Pero
the
dice,
path that
yo
God
le respondí
with you.
De la misma manera.
It says, I answer to them in the
no,
same way.
No hubo variante de palabra.
There's no variance in the word.
Porque Dios lo que está buscando mujeres y hombres firmes en
Because
su palabra.
God is looking for men and women who are
hombres y
in
mujeres
the word.
Firmes que edifican su vida en la roca que es Jesucristo.
Men and women who remain anchor in the
Una
rock
roca
of Christ
que es inconmovible.
The rock that is unmovable.
Oye, que de donde yo estoy aquí plantada,
where I'm planted
nada me va a remover.
Nothing can move me.
Es que lo que yo le creo a Dios,
is that what I believe in God
nadie me va a hacer cambiarlo.
Nothing will make me
Oye,
change
Zambalá.
It listen
Oye, Tobía.
Shambhala,
Oye, Jesús, tú puedes venir con todo lo que tú vengas.
You can bring all the things that you want.
Y no va a haber variante en mi palabra.
And I will not have another variance
Porque
of answer.
Porque Dios no es un Dios de duda.
Because God is not a God of doubt.
Y Él cuando dice algo no tiene sombra de variación.
And when He says something, He does not change His verbiage.
Es que yo no puedo servirle a Dios porque yo me siento.
Because you cannot serve the Lord just
es que
because of how you feel.
Hoy servirle a Dios.
Oh, it's because today I feel like
Pero
serving.
Mañana yo amanecí con un deseo.
But tomorrow I woke up with a desire
de lo viejo.
And to cry and to
es
go back
yo
to
quiero irme
home.
Atrás.
It's that I want to go back.
Es que me hace falta la musiquita.
It's that I'm listening
es
to the music.
Es que me hace falta el teque-teque.
It's that I want the music again.
Es que yo voy a dejar a Dios aquí.
It's I'm going to leave God here for a moment.
Y yo voy a volver atrás.
And I'm gonna go back.
No, es que Dios no hay sombra de variación.
See, God has no
Usted es o no es.
You either are or you are not.
Ay, es que como Dios no me funciona.
I think God is not really working out for me.
Ahora me voy a buscar el novio por el internet.
I think I'm gonna just, you know, find my boyfriend through online dating.
Para darle una ayudadita a Dios.
You know, I'm gonna help God along with
Ay, porque
this.
Que se me está pasando el tiempo.
Because, you know, I think my watch is clicking.
Está canallando la
ticking.
Tenía.
I didn't have this, you know, this white hair before.
Oye, esa cana no estaba ahí.
That white hair was not there before.
Esa cana es señal del tiempo.
See, that's the sign that time is going by.
Y Dios no se da rápido.
And God is not moving too quick for me.
Pero entonces lo que tú metes el diablo en la casa.
So why are you doing instead of waiting in God, you are bringing the devil to your own house?
Porque tú el quererte acelerar al tiempo de Dios.
Because you want to accelerate the time of God in your life.
A quererte acelerar más el tiempo de Dios.
You want to move ahead the time of God.
Lo que hace es que retrocede más.
What you're doing is that you're actually moving backwards.
El propósito.
Moving backwards. Into your purpose.
Esto es la misma respuesta.
So it's the same answer.
Diablo.
Devil.
No tengo tiempo para ti.
I have no time for you.
No tengo tiempo para tus insinuaciones.
I don't have time for you to insinuate.
No tengo tiempo para tus tentaciones.
I don't have time for your temptation.
No tengo tiempo para nada de lo que tú me ofreces.
I don't have time for any of the things that you are offering.
Porque yo estoy seguro en lo que comencé a edificar.
Because I'm pretty sure that I belong.
Él sabía que comenzó a edificar unos muros.
He knew that he was building the walls.
Usted sabe lo que comenzó a edificar en Dios.
You know what he began to edify.
Por eso mujeres de espada no le temen a nada.
That's why women of the sword.
Porque su vida
afraid.
Está anclada en la palabra de Dios.
Because their life is anchored
si
in the
usted
word
no edifica
God.
Su vida en la palabra de Dios.
If you don't edify your life in the word of
usted
God.
Usted va a estar como el trompo loco.
You are gonna be like the yo-yo.
Que cuando lo sueltan usted no sabe para dónde va a coger.
Or like when they release you, you don't know where you're going or when you're
el
coming
próximo.
Back up.
Entonces Sanbalat envió a mí su criado para decirme lo mismo. ¿Por qué? Por quinta vez.
There is a, the fifth time Sanbalat's servants came with an open letter in his hand, and this is what it said.
Entonces ya no manda cualquier mensajero.
So now he didn't send just any kind of messenger now.
Ahora manda un criado íntimo.
Now he sent them one of his personal servants.
Porque el criado en esos tiempos era que le hacía todo al amo.
Because the servants used to be the ones who used to do all everything for their masters.
Oye, ahora el diablo no te va a mandar lo mismo que te mandaba.
So now the devil is not going to send the same attacks that he did before.
Para distraerte.
He's not going to send the
same porque eso se llama distracción.
Because that's called distraction.
Lo que el diablo usa para desenfocarte del propósito.
What God uses in order to remove your focus from your purpose.
Oye, aparece por el Facebook.
And so through Facebook something appears.
¿Usted sabía que el Facebook es una distracción del diablo?
You know that Facebook is a distraction.
Que le quita todo el tiempo de Dios.
It takes and it takes all the time that
entonces ahora aparece
God.
Un diablo por el Facebook.
And so now there's a devil that appears.
Que tal vez tiene una foto de un primo lejano y maybe, dice que él.
Maybe has a picture of a long, long,
y a la hora que le gusta tirarle de las 12 de la noche para arriba.
And now he wants to, you know, text you at like 12 o'clock.
Porque en la madrugada que andan los diablos sueltos.
Because that's when the devils are loose.
Yo siempre digo, ningún hombre de Dios.
I've always said that no man of God.
Puede tirarle a una mujer por el Facebook.
Will text a woman through Facebook.
Después de las 10 de la noche.
After 10 p.m.
Y si le está siempre tirando mensajes.
And if he's only texting you late at night.
Hay que pasarlo por el colador porque no es de Dios.
You're gonna have to put him and you're gonna have to rinse
him. Es como las mujeres que le están tirando a los hombres.
It's also like the men and the women who do
this. Sí, porque
this.
Le voy a dar el duro a las mujeres.
Because now I'm going to go.
Oiga,
with
mamita,
as well.
Usted sabe que ese hombre tiene su mujer.
You know that he's married.
¿Qué tú haces mandándole mensajito a ese hombre?
What are you doing texting him?
Tú tienes también la mujer.
You also have your own
como
wife.
Tus amigas.
Just like your friends.
Mándale el mensaje a la mujer.
Come on, send the message
si no hay
to
malicia.
The woman.
Pero cuando hay malicia.
But when there is something
ya tú no
going
quieres.
On, then you don't want
tú
to.
Quieres ir.
You want to go.
A desenfocar.
To take and remove.
Al que comenzó la obra de Dios.
And took the, take the focus from the person that began the work of God. I have my number though.
Y el pastor le decía, pero llamen a la pastora.
And the pastor would say, but I think this is the kind
ay,
of
que ella no me entiende, pastor, el que me entiende usted.
The kind of details that only you, pastor, understand.
Para que lo sepa esa respuesta.
That is the answer.
Y yo le dije al pastor, ¿y cómo una mujer?
And I said, how can a woman
no puede entender a otra?
Not understand
si
another
a mí me
woman.
Da lo mismo que a ti te da.
If I feel the same
yo
thing
tengo lo
feel.
Mismo que tú tienes.
I have what you
yo
have.
Te puedo entender en los días de la mujer.
I can understand
yo te puedo entender en el momento de la depresión.
I understand you
yo
when
te
you
puedo
feel
entender
depressed.
Cuando te lastimas.
I understand you
porque
when you
yo soy una mujer igual que tú.
A woman just like you.
Pero pastor, usted que me entiende.
I pastor, but you're the only one that understands me.
Thank you.
They put the skates.
Diga conmigo qué pena da eso.
Say, how sad is that?
Se dejaron zarandear.
It's pitiful because they allowed
se dejaron entretener.
To take their focus.
Y son mujeres de propósito.
And, you know, they're women who
have
pero
purpose. Dejaron que el enemigo
but they allowed the enemy
le metiera cosas en la mente.
To bring and put
la distrayera con pensamientos
ideas
imposibles.
And in their
oye, no deje que Shambhala te entretenga.
Come on, don't allow Shambhala to.
Con mariposita extraña.
Don't allow Shambhala to.
Dios también te va a mandar tu pollo.
To take your focus
Dios
away.
Dios también te va a mandar tu gallina dura.
Ideas, there are strange.
No te codiciando lo de otro.
Do not be desiring what does not belong to you.
Oye,
listen.
Dios le dio algo a alguien.
If God gave something to somebody,
bendícelo y no lo codicie.
Bless it instead
porque
of
lo tuyo viene más grande.
Because what is yours is
viene
gonna
mejor.
Be better. It's gonna be greater.
Pero el diablo viene a entretener.
But the devil comes to entertain.
El diablo viene a hacerte un mundo.
The devil comes to make a movie of a world in your mind.
Para desenfocarte.
To take your focus.
De lo que Dios quiere que tú hagas.
And remove you from what
este
God
hombre
has
estaba
called
firme.
You to do. This man was anchored.
Él estaba firme.
He was very anchored.
En el propósito que estaba
in
haciendo.
The purpose that he had planned.
Él no lo pudieron detener.
They could not stop him.
Con una carta abierta en su mano.
With an open door in his hand.
O sea que el hombre era de
an
confianza.
Open letter. The servant.
Que él se atrevió a dejar la carta abierta.
That means that he allowed to
el
leave
próximo.
The letter open for his servant to read.
En la cual estaba escrito.
And this is what it said.
Se ha oído entre las naciones.
There is a rumor among the surrounding nations.
Y Gazmulo dice. Que tú y los judíos pensáis rebelaros y que por eso edificas tú el muro con la mira, según estas palabras, de ser tú o rey.
There is a rumor among the surrounding nations of Geshem and tells me that it's true that you and the Jews are planning to rebel and that is why you are building the wall. According to the reports, you plan to be their king.
Pero él llegó
but he came
con la autorización del rey a edificar esos muros.
With the authorization of the king himself to rebuild the walls.
Pero ¿sabes qué?
But you know what?
Cuando el enemigo
when the enemy
no te puede detener con entretenimiento
is unable to stop you by entertaining you
va a usar falsos testimonios.
He will use false testimonies.
Porque él le estaba inventando algo que ni siquiera en el corazón.
Because he was inventing.
De Nehemiah había pasado.
A lie that has not even come across the heart of Nehemiah.
Ya ellos no encontraban cómo hacer que deteniera la obra.
They needed to find a way for Nehemiah to stop the work that he was doing.
Y dijeron ahora.
And they said now.
Si lo difamamos.
If we slander him,
él va a coger miedo.
He's going to be afraid.
Porque el enemigo cuando te difama,
because when the enemy defamates you, when he slanders you,
y falso testimonio,
and he has arises false testimony,
es para traer temor en tu vida,
and so that there is fear brought in your life,
para que tú cojas miedo y te amedrentes,
so that you run away.
Pero cuando el enemigo venga,
but when the enemy comes,
a levantarte falsos testimonios,
to raise false testimonies,
o falsas acusaciones,
or false accusations,
no peleen,
don't fight.
Usted se queda tranquilo.
You're gonna remain
y usted deje que Dios
normal,
pelee por usted.
And you're gonna allow God to fight for
porque
you.
Si usted decidió pelear,
if you have not
inmediatamente,
fought, and if you don't do
Dios
it,
va a hacer esto.
God is gonna do this. Then you fight on your own.
Oh, pues tú te estás defendiendo.
Or maybe you're fighting on your own.
Pelea tú.
Fight yourself.
El próximo.
Next verse.
¿Y por qué has puesto los profetas que proclamen acerca de ti en Jerusalén diciendo, hay rey en Judá? Ahora serán oídas del rey tales palabras. Ven, por tanto, y consultemos juntos.
He also reports that you have appointed prophets in Jerusalem to proclaim about you. Look, there is a king in Judah.
Oye, pero una amenaza.
Hey, listen, this was almost like they
o
would
sea,
be
que si tú no vienes,
That means if you don't come now,
nosotros le vamos a decir al rey,
we're going to tell the king
que tú hasta los profetas,
that even you are telling the prophets that you are asking them to prophesy,
vas a ser el rey,
that you are going to be the king.
¿Cuántos?
How many?
No han venido,
have not come
a decirle a usted,
to tell you,
para sacarlo del propósito,
to take you from purpose,
que usted no fue llamado,
that you were not called,
que Dios no lo podrá hacer,
that God will not do it.
Oye, ¿qué tú haces en esa iglesia?
What are you doing in that
tú
church?
Tienes tanto tiempo ahí sentado,
you're spending so many times,
y llegan los nuevos y ellos lo levantan,
and the young people are being lifted.
Por carita.
Where are you?
No, esto no es por carita.
This is not because of your
esto
faith.
Por entrega.
This is how much you surrender
y usted
yourself.
Sabe,
and you know
en su corazón,
in your heart
que usted no está ready,
that you are ready.
Usted sabe cómo vive.
You know how you live.
Usted sabe cuál es su testimonio.
You know what your
usted
testimony
sabe cuál es su vida, lo que usted
you
hace,
know what you do
oculta.
In your life when nobody's watching
entonces,
you.
No deje que el enemigo,
so don't allow the enemy
lo contrario,
to tell you the contrary
usted sabe,
of what you already
usted
know.
No está ready,
that you are ready.
Que no es que lo han dejado
and
sentado,
you are
que
not
no es que le van a matar el propósito.
That the purpose is not
es
being
usted
killed.
No está firme.
Is that you are walking and you are anchored. But together,
vamos a buscar la solución.
We are going to gather a solution.
O sea, tú me estás diciendo a mí,
that means that you are telling me,
que a mí fue que Dios me llamó,
that God called me,
que tú vas a buscar la solución de mi vida.
That you are trying to find the solution for my life when
tú
God
inconverso,
called me. You who don't believe,
tú que no oyes la voz de Dios,
you who cannot hear the
tú
voice
me
of God,
a decir a mí,
you are going to tell me
lo que yo tengo que hacer,
what I have to do.
¿Usted sabía que hay personas cristianas,
did you know there are Christian believers
buscando consejo de personas inconversas,
who are constantly seeking advice from people who don't believe in,
consejo para su matrimonio en personas con fornicación,
who are seeking advice for the marriage,
¿usted sabía
people
que había
who
personas
live in fornication,
buscando consejo financiero en personas que no tienen nada,
asking financial advice for people who have never reached or achieved anything in their life,
y donde quiera que llegan,
and wherever they go,
ay, que mi iglesia esto,
oh, my church
there, ay, que me hicieron esto,
they do this to
ay,
me,
que esos pastores esto,
those pastors
ay,
there,
que esto,
all of that,
y después viene,
and then they come back,
cuando coge una fuercecita, oye, te invito a mi iglesia,
oh, I invite you to my church,
pero ¿y cómo yo voy a ir a esa iglesia? Tú no estabas allí hablando mal de esos pastores,
but,
tú no dijiste que eran del diablo, tú no dijiste que no era de Dios, tú no hablaste malísimo de esa iglesia,
you said
¿y cómo
that
ahora
that
tú quieres yo que yo vaya a esa iglesia?
But how can I go to that church? You said the other day you were criticizing the church, and now you invited me over. How can I go to a church where you are criticizing and you are murmuring? I need you to make up your mind.
No se puede ganar ni una mosca sentada en una vaca.
See, you cannot even gain a fly for Christ.
¿Por qué?
Why?
Porque no tiene testimonio.
Because you don't have a testimony.
Y su palabra sale vacía.
And your words are empty.
Porque usted anda llevándose de todo lo que dicen.
Because people are following you and you are listening to what people are saying about
y
you.
Y todo lo que le dicen de usted.
And all they talk about you.
Usted se atormenta.
You get tormented by this.
Y usted se enfoca en lo que dicen la gente.
And you focus on what people are
en
saying.
En que si la saludan o no la saludan.
If people greet you or
en
not.
En que si lo miran o no lo
if
miran.
If they look to you or
en
not.
En que si le sonríe o no le sonríe.
If they smile at you or not.
Y usted quiere buscar solución.
And so you want to find a solution.
Y se va a escuchar consejo.
And you go and you heed the advice.
A donde la persona menos indicada.
At the least
no, si usted
needed
se siente
person.
Atacado.
If you feel attacked.
Venga donde sus pastores que usted tiene dos cabezas.
Come to the pastors because
vaya
you have two people in the church.
Vaya donde alguien que tenga testimonio.
Go to somebody who has
hable,
a testimony.
Desahógese.
Come on, vent with somebody who has a testimony.
Pero no vaya a reunir con Sanbalá y Tobías.
And don't go talk to Shemaiah.
Problema,
for you to see the problem. Because you are afraid what people are saying. You are afraid of what people are going to murmur.
Que diga que usted pertenece a la iglesia de la prosperidad.
Are you afraid for people to know that you belong to the church?
La iglesia de la pobreza,
are you wanting people
de la miseria,
to say that people that you belong
solo
to the church from me?
Donde nadie avanza,
where people don't
donde
move forward.
No hay vida espiritual, donde el fuego se apagó hace mucho. No, yo prefiero que digan en la iglesia de la prosperidad. Porque donde Dios está, está todo prosperado. Juan dijo, yo quiero que progreses, yo quiero que prosperes, así como prospera tu alma, que sea prosperado en todo.
And see tonight, you need to understand that many times you are trying to hide yourself and you don't want to show people that you belong to the church. So what do you want? You want to hide from your friends and your family that you belong to the church that they call the Prosperity Church. But tonight you need to make a choice and make a decision. Would you rather be known as a person that belongs to a church where nothing, you have never reached anything, you have never been prospered, you have never changed? Or would you rather heed the words of the Apostle Paul who said, I want you to conquer, I want you to prosper in all that you do, just as you prosper spiritually, because the same way that you do it in your soul, the same way that it will be manifested in your life.
Porque la gente lo que te quiere ver mal.
Because people always want to see you destroyed.
La gente lo que te quiere ver atemorizado.
Many people would rather see you fearful of your life.
Usted sabe lo que es un cristiano con miedo.
You know what it is for a Christian believer to have fear in their life.
Ay, yo le tengo miedo a todo.
I am afraid of everything.
Ay, que sentí una sombra y tengo miedo.
Oh, I saw a shadow and now I'm afraid.
Ay, que vi el gigante sin cabeza y tengo miedo.
I think I saw a giant that was headless and now I'm afraid.
Ay, que ahora en el trabajo le cogieron conmigo y están hablando mal de mí, tengo miedo.
I think they're whispering about me at work.
Yo quiero dejar el trabajo.
I'm going to stop working.
Ay, que ahora se mudó una vecina y me está haciendo la guerra.
Come on, I know that neighbor, I can't stand them.
Pero el que está,
but the one
en nosotros,
who is in us,
es más poderoso,
is more powerful,
y ya venció al mundo.
And he has conquered
el que
the
está
world.
En ti,
the one who's in
es
me,
más poderoso.
Is mightier.
Comienza a hablarle a las tinieblas. Comienza a hablarle a la situación.
Speak to
comienza
situation.
A hablarle a los espíritus.
Speak to the spirits.
Pero ¿por qué tener miedo?
But why be afraid?
¿Por qué tener miedo?
But why be afraid?
Si él está con nosotros.
If he is with
y él prometió estar con nosotros.
And he promised to be with
todos
us.
Todos los días de nuestras
every
vidas.
Every day of our lives.
Y hasta el fin, dice.
And even to the end.
Entonces, ¿por qué yo voy a tener miedo?
So why would you be
¿por qué
afraid?
Yo no voy a tener miedo a lo que me pueda hacer el hombre?
Why would you be afraid to what a man can do?
Si el que está en mí.
If the one who's in me
es más poderoso.
Is mightier.
El próximo.
Next verse.
Entonces envié yo a decirle, no hay tal cosa como dices.
And you can be very sure of this report. And I replied, there is no truth in any part of your story.
Sino que de tu corazón tú lo inventas.
You are making the whole thing up.
¿Usted sabe la cosa que la gente inventa?
You know all the things that people come up with.
Por lo que tiene en su corazón.
And all of the lies that people say usually come from their heart.
Hasta que nuestro corazón no sea limpiado.
And until that very moment where your heart is cleansed,
uno de los enemigos más fuertes,
one of the greatest enemies that you could ever have,
de nuestro propósito somos nosotros mismos.
Regarding the purpose in your life is yourself.
Cuando no dejamos que Dios limpie nuestro corazón.
When we don't allow God to begin to clean our heart.
Porque su palabra dice que solo los limpios de corazón verán a Dios.
Because the word of God is very clear when he states that only those who have a clean heart will see
todo
God.
Todo lo que el enemigo habla de
heart.
Ti.
Everything that the enemy speaks about you.
Cada boca que el enemigo usa para hablar mal de ti.
Every mouth that the enemy uses to murmur against you.
Es por lo que esa persona lleva en su corazón.
It's because of what that person already has inside of their own heart.
El enemigo se aprovecha de lo que esa persona lleva en su corazón.
See, the enemy takes advantage of what this person already has hidden in their heart.
Para usarlo para hacerte daño.
In order to use
para
them
usarlo
to
para difamar.
Hurt you.
Yo siempre digo que el ladrón juzga por su condición.
I always say that the thief always judges by his condition.
Usted anda con un ladrón y el ladrón se va a estar cuidando de que usted vaya y le robe.
Because if you are walking next to a thief, the thief will always be careful to take care of himself so that you don't steal from him.
¿Sabe por qué?
You know why?
Porque él está planeando robarle a usted.
Because the thief himself is planning on how to steal from you.
Y él tiene miedo de que usted se le adelante.
And he's afraid that you are going to be smarter and you're
going to
get ahead.
Primero porque eso hay en su corazón.
And you're going to steal from him.
La palabra dice que del corazón salen los homicidios.
Because that's what he has in his heart. The word of God says that from the heart, all of the homicides and all that is evil, all that is wicked flows from it.
Usted sabe la gente que no ha difamado al pastor y a mí.
You know the people who have slandered me and
cuando
my husband.
Cuando alguien se levanta y nos calumnia y habla.
People who raise false testimony against us.
Yo nada más digo, Señor, yo lo amo.
All I said is, Father, I love them.
Bendícelo, Dios.
Bless their life.
Porque a la hora que yo lo maldiga.
Because the day that I curse
en esa misma hora yo me vuelvo igual que él.
At that moment I will bring myself
el otro
the
día
same
yo me
level that they are.
De uno de los cachés.
The other day I was looking at somebody who was writing
la mujer veía al pastor predicando y decía, pastor, perdóname.
And this woman was saying, pastor, forgive me.
Porque yo estaba equivocada, en verdad tú eres un hombre de Dios.
Because I made a mistake, truly you are a man of God.
¿Sabe por qué?
You know why this
Porque
woman
Dios
said this.
Porque Dios va a poner que tus enemigos reconozcan quién eres tú.
God is going to make it so that your enemies.
Y lo va a sentar en la mesa contigo y tú le vas a dar de comer.
Will recognize who you are and he will put them in your table and you will feed them.
Porque por lo que hay en su corazón ellos inventan.
Because of the things that they have inside of the heart, that's the things they use to come up with lies.
¿Usted ve toda esa gente que dicen que todos los pastores son ladrones?
All the people who say, oh, the pastors are thieves.
Es porque eso es lo que ellos tienen en su corazón.
It's because it's that what they have in their heart.
No pueden recibir la palabra.
You cannot receive the word.
Porque ellos están pendientes a lo monetario.
Because they're only paying attention to what is
porque
monetary.
Son en el fondo personas avaras.
Because in deep inside of them there are people who
y
are greedy.
De lo que hay en su corazón ellos hablan.
And what they have inside
pero
of
ellos
them
no pueden ver
speak.
La palabra de Dios.
But they're all unable to
que
see the word
los
of God.
Corazones.
That ministers the
que
hearts.
Lleva a las personas al arrepentimiento.
That lead people to repentance.
Personas con atadura la entregan.
People who are bound
con enfermedades son sanadas.
Que
ellos no pueden ver nada de eso.
They are unable to see any miracles.
Ellos solamente ven en el momento que se levanta el diezmo y la ofrenda.
They only see the moment of the offering and the tithing.
Pero tú caché.
But you who criticize.
Que critica tanto.
Who speaks so
nosotros
badly.
No vamos a recoger el diezmo y ofrenda y ven paga todos los biles de esta casa.
We're not going to gather the offering of the tithing and we invite you to come here and pay for all of the bills of this church.
Porque si eso te hace sufrir, ven y paga todo lo que esta casa consume.
Because if that bothers you, then we invite you to come here and pay for everything that
el
is
próximo.
Consuming this house.
Entonces voy a decirte, no hay tal cosa como dice, sino el próximo, el 9. Porque todos ellos nos amedrentaban diciendo, se debilitarán las manos de ellos en la obra y no serán terminadas. Ahora pues, oh Dios, fortalece tú mis manos.
They were just trying to intimidate us, imagining that they could discourage us and stop the work. So I continued the work with even greater determination.
A veces son tan fuertes los ataques.
Sometimes the attacks are so
y a veces
strong.
Son tan fuertes las críticas.
And sometimes the people who criticize you so many things that are so strong against us.
Que usted se debilita.
That you may grow weary.
Pero cuando usted reconoce.
But when you recognize
que la fuerza de sus manos.
That the strength of your hands.
Vienen del Dios Altísimo.
Come from heaven above.
Que la fuerza
above,
para seguir.
That the strength to continue.
Yo recuerdo una vez.
I remember one
cuando
time,
el pastor no, estaba en el salón y predicaba.
When the pastor was still
se levantaba a las 6 de la mañana,
at the salon and he was still
los
preaching.
Sábados para recortar.
Saturday he would go
llegaba
to the
a la
salon.
Casa a las 6 de la tarde.
At 6 p.m. he would go home.
Se ponía a orar y a preparar el mensaje.
He would start praying and
y estaba
and preparing
tan abatido.
And he was so tired.
Y Dios le mandó a decir con una hermana.
And God said to him,
porque
to
se
sister,
sentía tan cansado.
Because he was so tired.
Pero nunca se quejó.
But he never
ni le reclamó
complained.
A Dios.
And he never said to God.
Y una hermana le dijo.
And a sister said,
pastor, yo tuve un sueño.
Pastor, I had a dream.
Donde tú ibas montado.
Where you were going.
Tus pies sobre los pies de Dios.
And your feet were
tus manos
over the
sobre
feet,
la mano de
over
Dios.
The feet of God, and
y
your
él
hands
era el que te fortalecía.
And he was the one
tú caminabas y era por encima
you,
del cuerpo
walking,
de Dios.
And it was
¿sabe por qué?
Christ,
porque
why?
Cuando tú te desgastas para las cosas de Dios,
use your strength
él te va a dar la fuerza.
He's going
hay muchos que dicen, ay, pero que muchos días en la iglesia. Ay, pero que mucho tiempo. Ay, pero que mucha hora. Y cuando tú estabas en el mundo, que había party los 7 días, y tú te ibas a trabajar borracho, y te ibas a trabajar embriagado, y te ibas a trabajar sin dormir, porque amanecías en el tiki tiki. Ay, cuando terminaba la discoteca, te ibas para los Under Hour, y al otro día te ibas a trabajar. Ahí no había cansado, pero para servirle a Dios, para estar en la obra de Dios. Hoy es mucho, pero eso es señal de que el diablo te tiene entretenido. Eso es señal de que el diablo te está robando la fuerza. Porque el mismo Espíritu Santo es el que te va a fortalecer. Yo humanamente no estaba supuesta a estar aquí, pero yo le dije, Señor, yo no voy a cancelar. Yo no voy a poner otra persona, porque tú eres el que me va a dar la fuerza. Espíritu Santo, tú vas a tomar mi cuerpo. Tú vas a tomar mi vida. Tú vas a tomar mi boca. Pero yo no cancelo, pero yo no pongo a nadie, porque se le tiene que acabar el relajo al diablo.
And see, there are people who dare and they criticize and they lead their life away or another and they say, Lord, but I'm so tired and I don't know how I'm going to serve you. And it says that their hands, they thought that they would continue to do the work and they were going to grow weary. And you know what the answer is that many times when we are tired, there are people who don't complain. And the pastor used to be at the salon. He used to get up at 6 o'clock in the morning and he used to go all the way to the afternoon, and at 6 p.m. he will go home and then he will start praying and he will start writing his message. And you know what? He never complained. He never said to God that it was too much. He never said to God, he never actually reproached God because of how he felt. And you know what? God gave a dream to somebody saying, Pastor, I saw you, that you were walking with the feet of God and that your hands were being held by God, and it was him who was giving you the strength. And so people who say, oh, why do you spend so many times in the church? Why do you go so many days? Why do you have to be there for so long? Why do you have to spend so much time with them? And you know what this reminds me of? Is that in the world, I used to go, we used to go to the parties, and you used to stay up all night, and the next day you used to go to work, and then you used to go out drinking with your friends, and you didn't care if you were tired. You didn't care if you needed to work. You didn't care if you needed to cook. And the next day you will get up again and do it all over. And now when you are tired and you are doing your best for God, you complain about it, and you don't remember that in the world you were wasting yourself for the world. And now God sees all of the effort when you know, and see, tonight I wasn't meant to be here tonight. Humanly possible, and I was not being here tonight. And I said, devil, you are not gonna push me out of my way. I am not gonna put somebody else to preach because that's my time to preach. Devil, you're gonna have to push away because it's time for you to, it is done. It is done. I'm gonna preach and nobody's gonna take my place because humanly possible, I was not meant to be in this place because I was tired. I might have been sick, but I said, devil, walk away from me because I will be the one preaching tonight.
El próximo.
Next verse.
Y vino luego a casa de Semaías, hijo de Delaya, hijo de Metabán, porque él estaba encerrado, en el cual me dijo, reunámonos en la casa de Dios, dentro del templo, y cerremos las puertas del templo, porque viene para matarte. Sí, esta noche vendrán a matarte.
Later I went to visit Shemaiah, son of Delah, and grandson of Methabel, who was confined to his home. He said, let us meet together inside the temple of God and bolt the door shut. Your enemies are coming to kill you tonight.
¿Cuántas veces el diablo no te ha dicho a ti que te va a matar?
How many times the devil has told you that he's about to kill you?
¿Cuántas veces el diablo
te
ha dicho que te queda poco tiempo?
The devil whispered to you that you have very little time left.
Mira, el otro día,
the other day,
llamó una mujer al ministerio, no voy a decir el nombre.
A woman called the ministry, I'm not going to say who it is.
Que tengo una palabra para la pastora.
He said, I have a word for the pastor.
Que Dios me mostró.
And God showed me.
Que ella tenía unas manchas en su estómago.
That she had these things in her stomach.
¿Usted sabe lo que mancha? Casi mente me declaró un cáncer.
She, you know, she said that she saw like a stain that you see like when they do a diagnostic test, almost like a cancer.
Y yo le dije a la hermana, dígale a la hermanita.
And I said, tell this woman
que ella se equivocó.
That she made a mistake.
Que a mí me han tirado fotografías de la planta de los pies, yo no tengo nada.
That they have done
yo estoy en un proceso.
Of everything.
El diablo a mí no me va a detener y yo no recibo ninguna profecía del diablo, de enfermedad. Yo lo cancelo en los aires, yo lo golpeo en los aires, y todo plan del diablo y toda palabra que no viene de Dios se cancela, se cancela, se cancela, se cancela.
The other one, this woman said that she would see something in my stomach almost like a cancer, and you know what I said? This time I will not accept any prophecy that comes from the devil. I will not accept any word that is negative, any word that is sickness, because they have taken pictures of me inside and out, and God has a purpose. And any prophecy that comes from the devil, it is canceled. It is canceled in Jesus' name.
¿Sabe por qué?
You know why?
Porque la gente te ve.
Because when people see you,
que tú tengo un proceso,
and they see that you're going through a process,
y ellos comienzan a maquinar lo que tienen en el corazón.
And see, they begin to
y Dios me habló,
play a movie in their head.
Y Dios me dijo,
And God said to me,
y el Señor me mostró,
and God showed me your life,
y me dijo,
and he said to me,
pero ¿qué Dios te mostró?
But what God has shown
¿qué Dios te habló?
What God is talking
¿cuál fue el
to you?
Dios?
Which God?
¿O es lo que tú tienes en el corazón?
Or maybe it
¿o
is what
es el anhelo de tu corazón?
Or that's the desire of your heart.
Y la gente lo ve a usted, tal vez, mire, usted quebrantado en la presencia de Dios.
And sometimes people see you and you may be crying in the presence of God.
Ay, pero mira, ¿y qué tendrá la hermanita? Parece que pecó.
Oh, but wow, look at the sister, she's crying. What happened to her? Maybe she was sinning.
Ay, pero mira cómo lloraba y cómo se arrastraba en el piso.
Look at her, how she was crying and rolling on the floor.
Eso fue que ella falló.
I think maybe she's.
Y mírala cómo camina con la cara baja. Ay, es que está llena de vergüenza que está.
Oh wow, look at how she's walking. She's not even looking up. Maybe she's just full of shame.
¿Por qué usted no dice está quebrantada en el espíritu?
Instead, why don't you say, wow, that person
porque ella se conectó a la adoración, lo que yo no hago por estar mirando lo que otro hace.
Because maybe she connected to the worship.
Ella se conectó al cielo, llegó la presencia y la quebrantó y la tumbó al piso.
Because she connected to heaven.
Porque entre ella y Dios no hay máscara. Porque ella sabe adorar al Dios vivo. Y por eso la presencia la quebranta de esa manera. Pero no es que ha pecado, es que está conectada con el cielo. Es que ella sabe que a Dios solamente se le debe adorar. Es que ella riega su mejor perfume. Oh, pero yo quiero lo que esa mujer tiene. Yo quiero ese quebrantamiento. Yo quiero moverme como ella se mueve.
I see sometimes you see somebody that is crying in the presence and you said, oh, maybe this person sinned, maybe they made a mistake. Look how they're walking down, they're looking down, they're not looking at anybody because they have so much shame in their life. Maybe, just maybe, you can stop for a moment and think that maybe it is what you have in your heart that is leading you to believe that. And at that moment you're gonna say, you know why? It's because the presence of God descended and she decided to lift up her hands and close her eyes and connect with it. Maybe instead of looking at the person that's next to you and criticizing what they're doing, they're deciding to accept and receive the presence. Maybe you are not allowing yourself to feel it and you're gonna say, I see the woman over there, I want to be just like her, I want to feel the presence like she feels it, I want to feel the spirit like she feels it. How about I want to be like you? I want to be able to be shattered in the presence of the Father instead of criticizing and bringing up what you have in your heart. Allow yourself to feel the presence.
O si no se levanta uno profeta.
And instead, maybe sometimes there are people who believe themselves prophets.
El Señor me mostró.
God showed me
que en esa iglesia tú nunca vas a crecer.
That inside of the church you are not going anywhere.
El Señor me mostró que ese no es tu lugar.
God showed me that it's not your place.
Él te quiere en otro lugar.
Because God wants you in another
place. La dirección.
This is the address.
Donde Dios te quiere. This oye, hasta con dirección y todo se lo da Dios.
Even the address God gives it to you.
Oye, y el mismo que te trajo a esta iglesia,
and the same one who brought you to this church,
el mismito que te trajo,
the same one,
te dice, Dios me mostró,
God showed me,
eso pasó aquí con una muchacha,
that happened here for, with a girl,
que la persona la trajo,
a young lady,
y después le dice, Dios me mostró,
the person brought her here, and then this other person said,
que el pastor y la pastora son del diablo,
God showed me that the pastors are devilish,
Dios me lo reveló,
God revealed it to me.
Yo le dijo, se lo reveló.
I said, did God reveal it?
Pero ella fue que te trajo aquí.
But she was the one who brought you here, though.
Lo que pasa que ella no se le dio el plan que tenía.
What happens is that the plan that she had
como
didn't
no
work
se le dio
out,
a la profetisa, ¿te sabe quién?
Because she didn't, well, she wasn't called a prophet.
Y como Dios ha dado la unción a este ministerio de descubrirla.
And because God gave the anointing to this ministry to find
entonces,
out
cuando
who
ella
she
sale
was,
corriendo,
when she runs away,
ella se quiere llevar un grupo.
She wants to take a group of people with
no, porque en esa iglesia,
her. Oh, it's because in that church.
Venga la mía, otra, que yo estoy.
Come on, come back to the other church.
Y ahí sí se habla la verdad.
Over there we do speak the truth.
Pero ¿qué es lo que nosotros hablamos aquí? No es palabra de Dios.
Are we not speaking the word
y la
of
palabra
God?
De Dios es la verdad.
And the word of God
y
is
la
the
verdad
truth.
Te hace libre. Por eso que en
free.
Este lugar la gente son libres.
That's why in this place people
si tú quieres que te entretengan con mentiritas y te estén dando puestecitos, tu muerte espiritual, tu muerto espiritual, eso es problema tuyo con Dios. Pero aquí se vienen a sacar los pillones. Aquí te vienen a llevar a la santidad. Aquí se te viene a llevar a la presencia.
see if you want to remain spiritually dead, that is up to you. But in this church, you're going to understand something. Here, you are delivered truthfully. Here, you are delivered in the truth you know it sets you free. If you want to continue to be bound, then you continue to be bound. If you want to leave, then you want to leave, then that is up to you. Because here, you are need to be free. You will be free. You will be delivered. And you will not take me with you. If you want to go, then you go. But I will remain in this place because the truth will set me free.
Oye, cuando pasó eso, yo estaba en Santo Domingo de viaje.
And when that happened, I was in Dominican Republic. I was traveling.
Y la persona que supuestamente Dios le había mostrado que el pastor y yo no éramos de Dios.
And the person that supposedly God has showed that we were not godly people.
El pastor está dando un discipulado y ella está ahí.
The pastor is giving a discipleship class while she's sitting there.
Pero ella no sabe que yo he llegado del viaje.
But she doesn't know that I had already returned.
Y yo me quedo en la puerta
trip.
Con la negrita ahí hablando.
And I'm standing by the door talking to one
y
of my
daughters.
And when the discipleship finished, when
mire,
this woman
que ella vio el diablo de verdad.
I thought she saw the devil.
Se puso los patines y me pasó por el lado.
She went
una
by
mujer
me.
Que me daba besos y me abrazaba.
A woman who would hug me.
Pero ella sabía
but she knew
que el que estaba en mí la iba
that
a confrontar.
The one who was in me was going to confront her.
¿Qué tú haces recibiendo discipulado?
What are you doing
de un hombre que no es de Dios.
A woman, a man
¿qué tú haces en esta casa si aquí no somos de Dios?
What are you doing if we are not godly?
Ella dijo, esta tiene el valor de confrontar.
She is courageous.
Esta Dios le ha dado una boca de aspirina.
God has given a
que
word.
No se queda callada.
She doesn't stay
porque
quiet.
Yo aprendí que el diablo se confronta.
Because I have learned
que
that the devil you confront. The spirit
por eso
you confront.
Muchos no quieren saber de mí.
That's why many people
porque
don't want to know.
Porque yo confronto al diablo.
Because I confront the devil.
Se puso los patines.
She got her roller skates and left.
Y cuando hay evento, yo la veo por ahí atrás recibiendo.
And when there's an event, I always see her around somewhere receiving.
Y yo digo, gloria a Dios.
I said, well, glory to God.
Gloria a Dios.